Have you ever woken up and just felt like your life has passed you by? One day you're playing basketball with the other kids in the neighborhood, and the next, you're stealing from your loved ones. Sometimes I wish I could just go home, lay in my bed, close my eyes, and be 8 years old again. Back to a time when my parents still held such big dreams for me, and they could talk to their friends without the embarrassment. Those are the days I now miss. The days of that warm, motherly kiss on the back of the head as I came in and out of consciousness.
He sure is. Night, champ.
When I was a boy, we didn't do these kinds of things.
What are you doing here?
I look at you and I see what your parents once saw. A young man with so much potential, with so much to give. Every person is responsible for his or her own life. Some believe in destiny. Well, destiny is shit. Your life is a result of your own actions, your own free will. You place blame that you weren't raised correctly, that somehow you turn out this way is represented through how your parents raised you. It is time you take responsibility for your own actions. Only now, it is too late. Death has given you too many chances.
I do what I do to escape my own reality. I wish I could rewind time and become that perfect person I've always envisioned myself being. I can't. This is who I am.
Well now, you don't have a choice.